small topic is there, that is impulse. Impulse. What is the impulse? Impulse means the the product of force and time is called impulse. Okay, what is the impulse means? The product of force and time. What is this force? F. Next, what is the time? T. We can denote the with symbols or notations. So what is the in the impulse? What is the spelling? I-M-P-U-L-S-E. Okay, in the word itself, what is the first letter is there? I. So impulse denoted by capital I. Okay, what is the definition? Product of force and then time. Then we guess that is the impulse. So impulse I is equal to what is that? F into time. So what is the F here? Force according to Newton's second law. According to Newton's second law, what we can write? F is equal to ma. Then m into a into v minus u by t acceleration. Then F is equal. This is the equation number one. This is the equation number two. Substitute. From the equation 192, what we can write? Substitute the equation 2 in 1. Why? Because see, what is the here F is there, here T is there. T keep constant like that only. F is equal to how much is there? F is equal to M into V minus U by T. So in the right in the place F, M V minus U by T. Already T is there. Then TT gets cancelled. Then what we can write? I is equal to M V minus U. Then what we can say? This is suppose M V minus M U. Then what we can say that is I is equal to okay, what we can say finally what we got? Impulse is equal to change in momentum. Okay, already you know about that formula. Impulse is equal to measure, if you want to measurement, what we can write? Force into time. Force, what is the measurement? Newton. SI measurement, Newton. T, what is the measurement? Second, Newton second. This is for impulse measurement, SI unit. Okay, if you take CGS means, then dyne seconds. Okay, according to situation you can use this I is equal to Newton, impulse is equal to Newton second, then impulse is equal dyne seconds. Okay, next, after the impulse we are having one small concept, momentum. After that we'll tell about that conservation of momentum law.